Hi, I'm Carol Fairchild, the Commercial Director here at CitNOW, and I'm here to introduce the new features that are available as part of our winter release. We've added features that help you capture videos and images more efficiently and also help your brand stand out more. Keep watching to find out more about the developments that will be available in your toolkit this winter.
CitNOW Web users are already benefiting from camera quality, images and video capture, and fast upload speeds to the digital forecourt. Based on your feedback, we're now introducing greater flexibility in how you capture those media files. Web Shotlist gives you complete control in the order in which you capture your images, your video, and your 360 elements. So this will help you work in the most efficient way to suit your individual sites and without having to move vehicles around multiple times. We've been piloting Web Shotlist up and down the country, and many of the retailers that we've been doing that with have reported saving on average between 2 and 3 minutes per vehicle.
Shotlist has completely changed the way that I use CitNOW Web. As before, I used to take my photos on a camera and then use the CitNOW Web for just my videos, whereas now I can do it all in one go at the same time, and it's made the process so much quicker and actually easier. What I like most about using it is the fact that I'm moving the car less, I'm doing videos and photos when the car's in a particular position. It's making everything so much easier.
We've introduced Theme Builder to allow for independents and small retailer groups to take charge of their brand and to make their video pages stand out. Once enabled, Theme Builder will allow you to make changes to your page layout, to your colour schemes, to your fonts, and even add logos, all without having to contact CitNOW and raise a support case.